Votto cracks that ball. That's his third career home run against Tony Sipp. Bruce and Votto both gone deep tonight. 11-4.
Sipp just kept coming after Joey Votto with fastballs, and man, oh man, you hang it right up there. Votto is just locked in on him, and he knows shortly after contact that that's a long one.